You already know what's up!
You know what's going on here.
This is the weirdest intro we've ever done ever in our lives.
I feel like we should get off this. I know, why did we do that?
I don't know, it feels kind of right. Are you getting off?
Yeah. I thought you were pushing.
No, because you'll break her neck.
Isn't that scary?
No. Crack. What's up, everybody? We're K&J and B. That's about it. Today, stop.
You're like, the thumbs up!
Stop. Today, we're hacking my Tinder.
Today, we wanted to do a little song there.
We've never done anything like this. We're gonna do it. I don't have a Tinder for everyone wondering if.
But he is now.
If you see someone on Tinder that has my face, that's not me.
But he does now.
I don't already, but we're gonna make one and I will.
But he now has. Well, Ken's putting in his private info, so we have to take a moment. And we'll be back after these short messages. Alright, we're back. Finally back.
Welcome back from those short messages.
Alright. Now as you can see, he had to get some stuff taken care of. He had to add some pictures, add his age, add his name, all that biznaz.
All right. I never added 22.
Yeah, your birthday though, I'm sure.
Oh yeah, whoa. That one was at my house when I first started. That was with Italian when I was drinking coffee. That was in London with my boy.
ATV.
That was in London with my boys. That was at the Instagram Live, and then that was recent.
That was yesterday?
Yeah.
About me. Just ask. I love talking about myself.
Stop!
What?
I don't.
That's good. I'm just gonna put, okay, job title, artist, company, Subway. School.
Didn't finish. drop out.
Didn't finish. Around this area, 25 miles.
25 miles? No one's gonna drive that far from my ass.
You never know. What's the highest you date?
Like 40.
Ooh, 40? You wouldn't date a 41-year-old?
Dude, that's getting into like, my mom's friends and stuff. That's kind
of
weird.
Done. Good! Good! What? Let's go ahead and swipe that to the right. Let's just swipe that to the right.
Stop! Don't only swipe to the right.
She just swiped her.
Ooh, she's kind of cute.
Ooh, Bella. She's 32.
Ooh, 32.
She's like twice her age, but let's swipe right. Let's just swipe a couple rights.
Stop!
We need to match. We need to match with some people. Let's just start with hello. Because we gotta get some conversation started, right? Ooh, I kinda like that unicorn. Oh, a unicorn again!
Ooh.
Ooh,
she likes phone cases.
Yeah, she changed her phone case right here. She's a baker. Dude, she could bake the bread for you and then you can make the sandwich. Dude, yes, match made in heaven. You've unlocked rewind. 25, you're 22.
Dude,
yeah, these are all old women.
Dude, you should've just like swipe right to everyone. You should've just swipe right to everyone you see.
Okay. Hey, there's Corey.
Dude, Corey.
Corey did this.
Corey made it.
Super into fashion, good music, and tasty food. Ooh.
I like
that's kinda like you.
I like all three of those things. I think every human likes all three of those things.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, her name's Andrea. You're into Andrea's, so I guess swipe right. It's time to just demolish him, okay? Hello, heya.
Ooh, heya with two Y's and two A's?
Yeah.
Well, I think. Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna say it's time.
No, she didn't say heya. She said, oh, heya. Oh, heya. Whoa.
Oh, she has a boyfriend. You see that?
Boyfriend alert.
It's time, I agree, for what?
You said it's time.
For you to come home.
You said it's time. She's like, I agree. Wait, for what?
This is probably the douchiest thing ever. Hello. Hey, it's time. For what? Greta can move.
I feel like, what do people call it? Like a player? She's the case girl. She has all the phone cases.
Hey, Courtney, I like unicorns. I actually collect them.
Dude!
I spelled them wrong. Them, there.
All right, Matilda?
Melinda. Melinda.
Have you ever seen Matilda? It's a great movie.
Hi.
Yeah, Matilda.
Melinda.
Call her Matilda. See what she says. She's like, Matilda, it's Melinda.
Chicharra is like that bug that you find on the trees, I think.
That's a cucaracha.
Oh, it's a cucaracha. Hi, cucaracha.
One.
Okay. Hi, cucaracha. Are you my ex?
Dude.
What?
Why would you say that?
Because it could be.
Hate you so much.
It could be.
Oh!
What? She said, are you my ex? She goes, huh? Not yet.
Okay, hold on. That might be like, you scored! But I feel bad for her. She said, not yet. Like she expects me to dump her. Like, that's not good. Yeah, I know. I'm known to dump on the first date. Dude, you are such a boy.
When I say dump, I mean take your
I mean, thanks, you.
Thanks, you. Dude, she's already down. Told you. What area do you live in?
No f***ing way it's that easy on Tinder. No f***ing way. Stop! 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 What did you say? Stop! Stop! Oh my f***ing god! This is a scary girl!
That's coming over right
now. Stop!
That's coming over.
Yeah, there was no rules. Yes, there is. Don't send any
information.
Okay,
now I know. Now I know. For next time. I didn't know.
Why'd you swipe her to the left? She was blonde and cute.
Emryn. Lindsay! Alright, let's get it.
Stop!
Let's get down to the nitty gritty.
Let's get down to the nitty gritty. Cubero, numero, deuce.
Numero. Who knows?
Wait, I love the last picture, truly catches the light. That's the picture of Corey, right here. That's the real me. Other pics is to just capture.
Like you hook them.
Ooh, I'm the hook, I'm the bait, Corey's the fishing pole.
Yeah. Hi, cucaracha. Hola.
Dude, she said hola. Please only respond in Spanish.
Okay. Yo trabajo subwayo.
She
thinks you're funny, see?
She does not
I already
like,
got you.
She does not like that.
Like, I don't, I'm like, I'm trying to be a douche, like, kind of be a douche, and they're like laughing. They like it. See, your good looks hide your shitty personality. And we've seen this time to time.
Shut the f up. Don't ever say that about me.
That's good.
Why is your mouth wet?
Because I keep licking my lips, my luscious lips.
I think this is fun, having my crack daddy take over my tindy.
I don't know why I just said I work at Subway.
That's it. You wouldn't even come down to meet me.
Wait.
Wait! Stop!
I was gonna say, how does she know it's an apartment?
Oh, you really f***ed it up. Please don't say, yeah, I would.
That's exactly what I put. I didn't know that. Master plan executed. I thought I had finally found someone who loves flannel. Damn. Is flannel a dessert? What's a flannel?
You don't know what a flannel is?
It's flan.
You're such a dumb guy.
Read on your bio, you're an artist there, LOL.
You say something like, yeah, have you ever seen the artwork up on the subway? Like, have you ever seen artwork up in like subways of like the really close up of lettuce and stuff? Yeah, I take those. But yeah, I take the really close up pictures of all the ingredients at Subway.
Yeah, I take the Oh, she actually knows Spanish. There's Corey.
Corey's in there. We love Corey. He's a crack daddy. Like the Subway train or the restaurant. El restaurante. Restaurante.
Restaurant. Restraint.
Restraint. Type, you know Corey? You know Corey too?
If you're free later, I'll be in the area.
Stop!
Boom. See?
Please stop!
I got you!
Stop! I don't want it!
You just gave me a high five!
I didn't want it.
You're like, I don't want it.
How do you
I'm gonna say bring your mask in the second photo. Oh, and if you guys don't know what I'm talking about, that's that shit I'm talking about. Oh, that's some scary shit. You be Slender Man. This is a prank. Did you hear?
Oh, we got some messages.
Ooh. She said, muy yummy. Restraint.
Muy yummy? That is the worst Spanish I've ever heard.
Oh, LOL, I don't know him. He just got in our pic at a party. LMFAO, you know him? Yeah.
Oh my god. Say yeah, that's the last kid in my set of photos.
He's my last photo. Please order that next time at any Mexican restaurant and let me know how that plays out. My flan loving heart.
Yeah, what the f- flan is good. Say me gusta flan. And see if she knows Spanish of it. You f-
I had to go for it. Do you think he's cute?
What was he doing at UCLA? I don't know, I'm a drop down in the third grade.
He got kicked out because he kept drinking Miller Lite in class. Collection of unicorns, that's impressive. Wanna come over and pet them with me?
Oh, I hate this video.
Maybe stroke the horn.
You are the dirtiest
motherfucker.
Stop!
What are you talking about? That's your job? How many close-up pics of lettuce could Subway need?
You don't want to know.
I don't know what to say.
Leave her on red. That'll get her.
I'ma leave you
just gonna say on red. Text her that.
Bye.
Dude, now she's gonna leave me on red. Ooh, she said, I don't know if I think she's cute.
Do you think he's cute or no?
She already responded, dumbass. That's what she said, I don't know to.
Oh, you don't know? You sure?
What's up, Corey? I know you're watching this.
So what's your favorite position? The one where I leave because I'm not here for this. Thanks, Kian.
Say this is JC.
You're a lost loser.
Stop! Stop! Dude, you are so f***ing embarrassing.
Dude. Okay, she said LOL. Red. Him. Ahahaha, weirdo. Watch you trying to accomplish with the whole catfish thing. I like, why not just have your own account? I do have my account.
Say, this is my account.
At least I have one picture up, so it isn't 100%
fake.
100% catfish. Oh, so quick, Kian. Might have to try a little harder. Should I soon now or later?
Dude, you're taking it too far with this girl.
What do you mean, swoon now? What does that mean?
Swoon, do you want me to swoon? Like, oh my god, okay, I'm back at your feet.
All right, I'm gonna be like now.
Dude!
What?
Oh, you just, oh
she super liked you. Really? You got your first super like. Let's see.
Really?
Let's get Abby 21, okay. So, welcome home, old friend. How's your life? Ooh, she likes to be a Santa's little helper. Oh, she got wishbone blinking, giving you a little wink.
Wink.
I like that.
What the f- is that, a rooster?
Say hello to me already. Why haven't you?
Why are you talking to me?
That ugly? I got 52 other matches that are dying to talk to me.
She's like, LOL, what? Look at everybody just bending my chest.
Yeah, you better respond now.
Dude, I f-ing hate what you're saying.
I don't like myself either, sorry.
Ooh,
I smacked her with some hearts, girl. Are you crazy? You must be.
Crazy. Yeah, crazy for love. I'm a love doctor.
I'm K from K&J. Thanks for watching.
Yeah.
Shut.
Okay, well everybody, that was unsuccessful. JC did not give me any dates. He made me look a fool.
Okay.
That's great.
I didn't realize I was supposed to actually get you a date.
We think it's a good idea if I hop on Tinder
And actually find him three girls that'll come through for a video and let him know it's a video. And we would set up a wall, right? So just picture Kian right here. Wall, and then three girls. He doesn't know what they look like. It's all about personality and what they answer. And I asked him random questions. Like, what would you take Kian on his first date? Girl number one, and then girl number two. They would answer questions, and he would be like, ooh, I like girl number two's answer. Bring it. He'd count up the answers, and then
why do you keep saying
match made in heaven.
Why do you keep
and then they kiss like this, and then we end the video.
Okay, so yeah, everyone give it a thumb.
So thumbs up this video if you want that to happen. I want to find my best friend today!
Before JC completely loses his mind, we're gonna end this video.
I don't know where I'm, what I'm at.
Give this video a thumbs up if you want to see that blind date thing. And leave a comment below if you would date.
If you date Kian. Wait, I have one more announcement.
Oh, your tour?
Yes. I gotta do the tour plug. Guys, if you didn't know, me, moi, better half, is going on tour. I'm going on a road trip tour. It's more like a road trip. I get to go to these cool places, meet and greet, laser tag, a lot of fun times, merch, boom, bang it, bring for a moment. So I'm gonna list the dates below and where you can get tickets.
We love you.
It's gonna be fun.
Thanks for watching, and we will see you on
Monday!
Or I don't think it's Monday, it's Friday. Today's Monday. This is going up in a couple days. Friday.
See you on Monday.
It's Friday. Today's Tuesday. Damn.
See you on Monday.
Why Monday?
I'll see you on Monday.
Friday.
Okay, then we'll see you Friday, I guess. But we'll see you Monday.
Stop. Why Monday? We don't have a video for Friday.
This is how long it takes them to realize.
Today's Tuesday. We just uploaded. We don't have a video for Friday. This has to go up on Friday.
So we'll see you guys on Monday.
Why are you saying that?
What is wrong with you?
You're tripping me the f*** out.
We're gonna see them on Monday.
We will see them on Monday and the Friday after that and then the Friday and Monday after that.
But on this video, we'll see them on Monday.
Hold on.
This is why I want to take an IQ test because one of us... Thank you. Oh my God.